Well, hello there and welcome to it. My name is Danny Sab. Thank you for being here. Thank you for checking out the channel. This right here is the place to be to find out about what is up and coming in the musical world. Find out about what music artists are out there really grinding and making waves. And when I'm talking about music artists, something that I've been forgetting to mention the last couple videos or so is I also cover some of the best around the world in buskers. And if you're not sure what a busker is, I will revisit that with you. That is somebody who is out there in public on the street playing for monetary donations. Also on this channel, you will also catch videos of me playing for people on sites like OmeTV. If you've been here before and have not yet subscribed, why not? If you've been enjoying the content, I sincerely ask you to consider subscribing and help support the channel. Help it continue to grow. I greatly appreciate it, and it won't cost you anything. Today, we are going to be checking out what Spain has to offer. Marbella, to be exact. So if you are ready, buckle up and come along for the ride. Let's make this happen. For today's video, hailing from the beautiful Marbella, Spain. I've done a video on her before, but if you are new to the channel or you just haven't heard of her yet, I'd like to introduce you to Charlotte Summers. Charlotte Summers is a singer and dancer. She made her very first stage appearance at 8 years old with a dance act in Les Miserables. 2017, she won an original song contest at the Euro Kids International. 2018, she came to the United States. In 2018 also, she made two appearances on the show Little Big Shots with Steve Harvey. 2019, she was on season 14 of America's Got Talent. Pretty recently, Charlotte released a video of her covering a very vocally challenging song that is currently popular. We're gonna check this out. This is Charlotte Summers. Enjoy.
Something's gotta hold me lately. No, I don't know myself anymore. Feels like the walls are all closing in and the devil's knocking at my door. Out of my mind, how many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? Yeah, it's taking a toll on me. Try my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I lose control when you're not next to me? I'm falling apart right in front of you. Can't you see? Yeah, you're breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me. Problematic. Problem is I want your body like I feel like a bad habit. Bad habits start to break when I'm with you. Yeah, I know I could do it on my own, but I want a real full moon. Bad magic and it takes two. Problematic. Problem is when I'm with you, I'm an addict. And I need some relief. My skin in your teeth, as in the forest through the trees. Got me down on my knees, darling, please, no.
Jeez.
I lose control when you're not next to me. Falling apart right in front of you. Can't you breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me. I lose control when you're not next to me. Oh, oh, I'm falling apart.
That is sick.
To me, yeah, you're breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me.
Unreal. That was Charlotte Summers, and that was just sick. Like, holy crap. What do you even say to something like that? When it comes down to it, you just basically sit back and just marvel at the talent. Her low end, her distortion, her falsetto, those runs, the control she has is just amazing. Well done, Charlotte. If you like what you heard, she does have her own music out as well. No album out yet, but I would say if you want to keep up with what she's doing, visit charlottesummers.com. She actually just released a brand new single titled Holding On. It's pretty fire. I would definitely recommend you checking that out. And if you didn't know about Charlotte Summers before, you do now. And that's one of the things this channel is about. Up-and-coming music artists like Charlotte Summers, I release those videos on Fridays. It'll either be every Friday or every other Friday. And me playing for people on sites like Ome TV, I release those on Mondays. It'll either be every Monday or every other Monday. I would just say turn on your notifications so that when I drop something, you're going to be notified about it and you don't miss out on any of this content. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe, and I thank you for watching.